Global climate is one of the many stories knocked off the front pages by this pandemic, but even as the world economy stalls, it's still there.
The living world is a unique and spectacular marvel. Yet the way we humans live on Earth is sending it into a decline. Human beings have overrun the world.
The assailants threw a hand grenade into the cemetery at the synagogue. That's significant because today is Yom Kippur, a very holy day for Jewish people all over the world. There were reports that the attackers used a submachine gun.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed.
Martin Luther King was shot and was killed tonight.
Free at last! Free at last! Thank God Almighty! We are free at last!
Recent protests by the Black Lives Matter movement and controversy over some public statues have drawn attention to aspects of Britain's imperial past and its legacy. The statue of the slave trader Edward Colston was taken down.
What would you think about coloured people coming to work on the buses?
I don't like the idea very much.
Black lives matter.
Because a lot of viewers have complained. They're very upset about it.
It is the judgment and sentence of this court that you shall suffer the death penalty.
We've been here now for 5 days, and there have been 7 in all stabbing victims admitted to the Royal London. So at least one a day. And what's really sad is that the staff say it's been a slow week. It's
relative poverty, masculinity, exposure to domestic violence, lack of education. So the solutions are fairly obvious in many ways.
That the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations.
After it published a caricature of the Prophet Muhammad.
Against a newspaper. A newspaper means free speech.
Where, after all, do universal human rights begin? In small places, close to home? So close and so small that they cannot be seen on any maps of the world.
And I know that justice is indivisible. Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere.